Alright, my name is Neighbor One, DCK 2.0, Fist Up Family, a couple other descriptions that got fallen off along the way. Keep a pretty low profile, I've been writing on and off ever since I was in junior high, trying to stay out of the spotlight and just get up what I can. Petty little spots that'll run, abandoned, warehouses, you know, lots of whiteout tags, whatever's cutty and works well. I'd say at one point in their life or another, most graffiti writers do go through a scumbag, dirtbag phase, and definitely not all of them, but there's the majority of people I know that do graffiti are positive-minded individuals that, you know, have a lot to offer outside of graffiti. I do a lot of stuff with laser cutters and also a lot of beach mandalas. Go out, make a giant piece of art bigger than, you know, I could ever paint or hope to build, and let the ocean wash it away and, you know, build up and let it go, and then try to make some small things that people like to, you know. I feel really blessed to have fallen into the graffiti community. There's a large number of individuals that are very like-minded and surprisingly positive. I feel very blessed that I've met the people I've met, and gone to places I've gone, done the things I've done, and graffiti has got me through a lot of that, brought me to places I never thought I'd see. Positivity, you know, my friends, really is what drives me, is seeing somebody else doing something way tighter than I would ever hope to be able to do, and trying to go out and crush as hard as I can, so, you know, that I can maybe give somebody else that kind of feeling to inspire them to try and build and, you know, make something they didn't think was possible.